Hello friends, recently I published a video on wood ash and alkaline soil. Today on subscriber demand, we'll look into some basic facts about acidic soil, how to make your soil acidic for acid loving plants, and at the end of the video we'll display a list of common acid loving plants in alphabetical order. That's coming up. Welcome back. If you are a hobby gardener or interested in growing plants, consider subscribing to this channel. Also turn on the notification bell icon so that you won't miss any updates. Many plants grow well in a particular type of soil, either acidic, slightly acidic, neutral, near neutral, or alkaline soils. Some plants prefer a highly acidic soil and some plants prefer a highly alkaline soil. Well, before proceeding, we'll learn some basic concepts behind all these soil pH requirements. The pH scale ranges from 0 to 14. A pH of 7 is neutral, which is neither acid nor alkaline. A pH below 7 is acidic, and a pH above 7 is alkaline. So why acid-loving plants prefer a soil pH of about 5.5 to 6.5? This is because, in simple words, this lower pH enables these plants to absorb or uptake the nutrients in the soil to flourish and grow. So, how do I test my soil pH? You can test your soil's pH with a soil pH testing gadget, which is not much expensive. You can purchase this at your local garden store or even online. I have listed the link to purchase this in the description of this video. This is the simplest and cheapest soil pH testing meter. This also shows you the moisture level and also the light levels. For me, this is quite handy and I've tested this tool many times by making a lot of changes to the soil pH, and it's fairly accurate enough according to me. Well, if you do not have this, you can also check your soil pH roughly whether acidic or alkaline by using the baking soda and vinegar hack. You can watch that in part 1 of my garden tips and hacks compilation video. You can find that in the garden hacks playlist. Now we'll learn few quick methods to make your soil favorable for acid loving plants, that is to make your soil acidic. The first thing is you can add sphagnum of peat moss to your top layer of your soil, but this may not be available everywhere and might be a costly affair as well. If you want to learn more on this peat moss, you can Google it and learn more. Next we'll jump to the second solution, that is using vinegar. Make a solution with 2 teaspoons of vinegar in 1 liter of water and water your container plants, that is the potted plants, weekly or more frequently to keep the soil acidic. Then the third thing is using ALUM. Add the powdered ALUM about 10 grams in 1 liter of water and water your plants with this every 10 days to keep the soil acidic. Then last solution is other acidifying fertilizers are also available, which can be used to raise the soil acidity levels. You can check the instructions that come along with these products and use them accordingly. Now finally, the list of acid loving plants. The following suggestions are only a few of the most popular plants that need acidic soil. All of these plants listed below have some acidic soil requirement. These range from liking slightly acidic soil to loving very acidic soil. So if you're growing any plant, learn about the exact requirement or also learn about its care tips properly. So there we have it folks, that was our short episode on acid loving plants and how to make your soil acidic. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share the video and also comment below the video. Also consider subscribing to the channel if you're new to the channel. Happy gardening!